国家发展部表示，明年的预购组屋供应不会减少，当局将维持政府组屋的稳定供应。另外，即便疫情导致建筑成本上涨，但建屋局承诺不会把这笔费用转嫁给购屋者。
国家发展部长李志升在国会回复议员提问时指出，为满足购屋者的需求，政府过去几年持续增加预购组屋供应，今年推出17000个单位的目标不变，明年推出的预购组屋数量则不会少于今年。
For next year, we're still looking at demand and keeping track of the property market, and we will announce the figures for next year's launch soon. Having said that, we do not see that we will reduce the number of flats launched next year, and certainly will be at or above 17,000 flats.
而受疫情影响，无论是建筑人力或材料成本都上涨，但政府表示会尽可能减少对购屋者的冲击。
Since August last year, when BTO construction work fully resumed, HDB has been working with its contractors and consultants to keep construction progress on track and avoid further delays as much as possible. HDB is also supporting contractors to bring in more workers from various countries and working with other agencies to minimize cost increases and reduce construction delay.
政府也承诺将持续维持政府组屋的稳定供应，满足国人购屋需求。